ऐसा तो लाइफ में आदमी दो इच टाइम भागता है, ओलंपिक का रेस हो या पुलिस का कोई केस हो।
Don't know anything about police ka case, but yes, Lively Mom Squad presents to you some facts about International Olympic Day, which is celebrated on this day every year. We hope you enjoy this acrostic poem, which puts the facts together in a creative way. The first letter of every line, when put together, spells Olympics.
Olympic Day was first celebrated on 23rd June 1948 by 9 national Olympic committees: Austria, Belgium, Canada, Great Britain, Greece, Portugal, Switzerland, Uruguay and Venezuela hosted ceremonies in their respective countries.
Last 20 years, Olympic Day has been associated with Olympic Day runs all over the world. To promote the practice of sport amongst all, this day is celebrated and observed.
Year after year, it has developed, and today it has become a day to create awareness about health and an active lifestyle. It is based on the concept of three pillars: move, learn and discover, to remind us about the importance of sports all the while.
Move. This pillar encourages people to get active on Olympic Day. Indulging in some sort of physical activity is what this wants to convey.
Pillar of Learn teaches us excellent friendship and respect, which are the Olympic values, and help your community through contribution of sport to tackle global social issues.
In the bid to encourage people to take up sports they have never tried before, we have the pillar of Discover. This is done in a number of ways and many interesting sports one could uncover.
Countries have started incorporating the event into the school curriculum. Many national Olympic committees have added concerts and exhibitions to attract people to the maximum.
Social media has also started playing an important role of late. Through the hashtag Olympic Day, national Olympic committees and other organizations manage to share each and every update.
Olympic flag has a white background with 5 interlaced rings in the center.
The colors of the rings are black, blue, yellow, green and red.
The design is symbolic. It represents the 5 continents of the world united by Olympism.
There are over 30 sports and games which are included in the Olympics. The number and categories keep changing as and when there are additions and deletions. Ancient Olympics started with 6 sports: boxing, equestrian events, long run, short put, javelin and running.
Kiteboarding made its Olympic debut in 2018 at the Youth Olympic Games in Buenos Aires. The executive board of the International Olympic Committee has decided to include this sport for the 2024 Olympic Games in Paris.
Senior sports advisors believe that breaking performances always have an athletic dimension. Thus, breakdancing becomes an Olympic inclusion as a medal event in the 2024 Paris Olympic Games.
Last played at the Olympics in 2008, both are now back into the list. It is rumored to be a one-time return, but let's wait and watch.
Karate 2 is one of the new sports added to the Olympic program. The idea is to bring additional interest and new practitioners to the sport.
Skateboarding bodybuilding will make its debut appearance at the next Olympics. It has also been approved by the International Olympic Committee for inclusion at the 2024 Olympics.
Surfing will be making its first appearance at the Olympics. Surfers will be competing mostly at a beach, but the use of artificial pool technology is also being contemplated.
The International Olympic Committee formally announced that sports climbing would now be a medal sport. Lead, boulder, and speed would be the parameters in this criteria.
Basketball fans hope that the addition of this popular urban team sport will help grow participation in the sport worldwide.
In 2016, the world witnessed the inclusion of golf at the Olympic Games after exactly 112 years. The International Olympic Committee decided to reinstate this event for the 2016 Olympics.
In 1924, the International Olympic Committee had dropped rugby union as an Olympic sport, but in 2016, it had been reintroduced.
Milkha Singh, also known as the Flying Sikh, was the only one to win a gold at the 400 meters in both the Asian Games as well as the Commonwealth Games. He also won gold medal twice at the Asian Games. He represented India thrice at the Olympics, and he was also awarded the Padma Shri, the fourth highest civilian honor in recognition.
The race for which Milkha Singh will always be remembered was his fourth place finish in the 400 meters final at the 1960 Olympic Games. Milkha Singh's fourth place time of 45.73 seconds was the Indian national record for almost 40 years.
Our country lost one of its gems to the pandemic. Milkha Singh passed away a few days ago on the 18th of June 2021. We salute you for your contribution to our country and the sports fraternity all over the world. Thank you, sir.
Sports and life share a lot in common. We win sometimes, sometimes we lose. We are able to give our best at times, whereas at the other times we are not able to. But the key is not to give up. Like it is rightly said, run if you can, walk if you have to, crawl if you must. But just keep moving. Don't stop. Lively Mom Squad thanks you for watching this video and looks forward to your valuable feedback. We hope this motivates you in these tough times and adds a little bit of cheer as well. Take care and stay safe.